NVC is an international company with rapidly expanding business interests in many countries and a broad product range. NVC is now the largest lighting company in China. NVC was founded in 1998 and quickly became famous for its quick reactions to market changes. So quick that sales have risen consistently and rapidly, totaling $600 million in 2008. Recently, NVC has started to market its products under the NVC brand outside China. Operating through a network of 1,500 distributors and some 2,500 exclusive retail outlets in China and overseas, NVC is now active throughout Asia, the Middle East, Africa, Europe, Australia, and Latin America. Thanks to investment in 2006 from SoftBank and later from Goldman Sachs, NVC has been able to recruit senior figures from the lighting industry and elsewhere to build a strong management team. This, coupled with a solid capital structure, has enabled NVC to accelerate its rate of business development both in China and overseas. In 2007, NVC founded a UK subsidiary to serve the European market, recruited, supported by a UK research and development team, charged with developing NVC products tailored to European market requirements. NVC was the biggest lighting supplier to many of the 2008 Beijing Olympic venues. It's especially proud that of all the lighting suppliers to the Beijing Olympics, NVC secured both the highest value of contracts and the greatest number of contracts covering the widest range of application areas. With 5 established production sites, NVC has more production capacity than any other lighting manufacturer in China. The production sites are in Huizhou in Guangdong Province, Guangzhou in Chongqing City, Jiangshan in Zhejiang Province, and Shanghai, Linyi in Shandong Province, and together have more than 1 million square meters of production space. All 5 production sites share the same ERP system and have common procedures, helping to ensure consistent quality and short lead times. The Huizhou site covers 200,000 square meters, has 5,000 employees, and is equipped with the most modern technology. It manufactures downlights, modular fluorescent luminaires, and a wide range of commercial, outdoor, industrial, and metal halide light fittings. It also manufactures LED rope lights, electronic transformers, and luminaires specially designed to meet individual customer requirements. The Huizhou site is equipped with a wide range of modern plant and machinery and is equipped for automatic punching, die casting, plastic injection molding, surface mount electronics assembly, automated paint spraying, and automatic lamp testing. The overall monthly production value is $15 million. The Guangzhou site covers 300,000 square meters, has over 2,000 employees, and is equipped with modern machinery. Its main products are fluorescent T4 and T5 leakable fittings, modular fluorescent luminaires, downlights, and a range of wiring accessories, including switches and sockets. The Guangzhou site is well equipped with machinery for automated punching, plastic injection molding, automated paint spraying, automated burn-in and testing for the linkable fittings, and 20 fully automated spinning machines for making downlight reflectors, which were developed specially for NVC. Annually, the Guangzhou site produces 1.8 million modular fluorescent luminaires, 2.5 million T8 battens, 40 million T4, T5 linkable fittings, 20 million downlights, and 40 million switches and sockets. NVC's Zhejiang site is the world's largest CFL manufacturing plant and also makes T5 lamps. The Zhejiang site has over 3,000 employees and produces each year over 100 million compact fluorescent lamps, 600 million tubes for CFLs, and 40 million T5 lamps. Glass tube production is fully automated to ensure the absolute uniformity of the finished products, and about 70% of the glass tubes made in the Zhejiang plant are sold to well-known global lighting companies. Extensive use is made of environmentally friendly materials, such as lead-free glass, lead-free lamp holders and triphosphors, fulfilling the requirements for CE and GS marking in Europe, as well as for UL and Energy Star in North America. 95% of the output of the Zhejiang site is for export, of which about 80% is sold to North America. The Shanghai Control Gear plant makes over 8 million pieces of high-frequency electronic control gear per year. These are for T8 and T5 linear fluorescent lamps, as well as for compact fluorescent lamps. The Control Gear plant benefits from the close technical support of the Shanghai Research and Development Center. The plant has 1,000 employees and is fully equipped with modern production and testing machinery. About 80% of the output from the Shanghai Control Gear plant is exported, chiefly to major lighting companies in North America. The Lingyi site is being developed in phases over a small number of years. The first phase of the Lingyi development is complete, with the site now having 300,000 square meters of production space and 1,000 employees. This site makes domestic light fittings and is equipped for plastic injection molding, automatic punching, blow molding, automated paint spraying, and vacuum coating. Annual production is more than 5 million ceiling fittings. It is planned that this will increase on completion of the second phase of the Lingyi development, with annual production then extending to compact fluorescent lamps, cabinet lights, kitchen lights, and garden lights, giving a total annual output of about $170 million. NVC has the most extensive research and development capability in the Chinese lighting industry. NVC has invested heavily in research and development, with the amount being spent increasing every year. NVC itself has an R&D team of international standing, but also works closely with a range of Chinese lighting research institutions. In addition, NVC retains a panel of external consultants to provide advice in specialist areas such as electronics and high-intensity discharge light sources. NVC has three centers for research and development: Huizhou, Shanghai, and the Luminaire Design Center in the UK. NVC employs over 60 R&D staff in Huizhou. Established in 2006, this state-of-the-art laboratory is maintained and operated to national standards and is equipped with advanced testing apparatus. This facility enables the development of each lighting product to be closely coupled with the ongoing quality assurance and inspection of current production. The NVC Huizhou Laboratory Manager is a member of the Chinese Lighting Industry Standards Committee. In early 2008, NVC invested $3 million in setting up its Shanghai Research and Development Center, hiring former senior executives of Philips China as general manager and chief engineer responsible for research and development in the field of electronic control gear and light sources. In late 2008, NVC took further steps to ensure that in luminaire design its products kept pace with global trends. NVC's UK subsidiary set up its own luminaire design facility, staffed with local engineers familiar with European requirements. The result of their work so far has been products of high quality, compliant in all respects with European standards. On the 19th of December 2008, NVC was awarded the prestigious China Innovation Red Star Award. This is an annual award for Chinese manufacturing industry in which each industry sector selects its own winner, with these being reduced further to a total shortlist of 10. From these, the champion of champions is selected by a panel of international experts and awarded the China Innovation Red Star Award, the country's highest award for product innovation. NVC was able to bring its product innovation and lighting design skills together for the design of the lighting for the Beijing Olympic Central Zone. Here, the combination of new product design and experienced lighting design combined to win for NVC the Best Design Team Award for the Beijing Olympics. This combination of innovative products and experienced lighting design has been used by NVC to win many prestigious projects, including Beijing Hotel, Tianjin No. 1 Metro Line, and the Ningxia Yinchuan Municipal Center. The same approach has been used on some major retail projects where NVC was chosen to supply the lighting, including chain stores and well-known fashion shops throughout Asia and the Middle East, including Bench in the Philippines, Levi's in Malaysia, Kohler in India, Metas Bonway in China, and Dubai Airport duty-free shops. With its broad technical expertise, NVC will continue to devote substantial resources to research and will continue to be a leading specialist in lighting manufacture and the application of light in the built environment. NVC will continue to supply quality products at a competitive price, backed up with excellent customer service worldwide. With a decade of success to build upon, NVC will continue its rapid progress towards its goal of being a world-famous lighting brand, lighting up not just China, but the rest of the world.